Hello people, I'm Super DDZ Hunter here, and welcome back to Mario Kart Mirror Series Flower Cup. Last time we get in the Mushroom Cup as Luigi, and this time we go to Flower Cup Extra Mode with Mario. Now, this right here is a hard one, because all the cars this time come right at you. And once you get hit, two more will come along and also will hit you. Yeah, it is known to be one of the hardest stage in Mario Kart 64 on Mirror Mode. This will cause a lot of people to race because the cars come right at you, which is very, very hard to do. You just need a boy. If you have a blue or a star, you can easily like zoom past this, which I have none at the moment, and you are just annoying little pests. Well, for now you are. You probably do something crazy. Oh, okay, you see, that was just too close. He's really on there. Which I won't let him get first place. I won't let him ruin it in here. He's even messing up. And do that. Oh, God. Oh, I got a lightning, too. I think I noticed when you get lightning, you get a lightning bolt. Okay, now that was epic right there. I just like dodged that. And you are getting annoying too. So even more noise out of you and you will get shocked. Oh, I forgot to explain. Next Friday, me and my friend Flame and Shy Guys, we're gonna start a versus Mario Kart Wii. Yeah, check that out. We got an intro all made. Well, this is a trailer. The intro, yes. Coming soon, we will do that. I was playing as Luigi, as always, but as Diddy Kong. We're just gonna do, like, we're not gonna... Whoops. Okay, that was bad. We're not gonna switch any characters, because that will be confusing, and we're just gonna play the same characters all cups around. We don't know if we're doing, retro cups, but I'll get back on you if we're doing those. We record episode Monday. Well, I don't know how I'm doing good. How am I doing good? Seriously. Where'd you come from? Go away, you're told. I don't need you. You're more annoying than him. What the hell? I am doing good. I am doing good. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to focus here. As I said before, I'm probably not going to get, like, all 40 points here. You know, mostly because of this stage right here, which I don't like. Okay, that was close. That was so close. That was really close. Don't want to screw it, because this is the most hardest track of them all. Don't have an item. They're probably screwed. Hit them so they won't catch up against me. And I got another one. What the hell? Yippee! Are you serious? How do you get first place? That's why I don't like. That's why I need the item. Look at that. How you passed me less than a second? Oh, this is just annoying as hell. He was just annoying as hell. I don't know how he did that. Wow, I came back at third place. Yeah, you deserve that for being annoying. I'm out of there. Now I gotta deal with her. And him. Gotta deal with them. The lightweights. They're lightweights, for God's sakes. Take that and eat it. Eat it. Okay, what I usually go is just go through here. There's a lot of avoiding stuff in this freaking cup. First gotta dodge snowman. First gotta dodge cars. Snowman. And now, well, probably next we gotta dodge like freaking rocks. But yeah, this stage with the computers always remain here, so watch out for that. Okay, no, get off out the snow, out the snow. There's something to talk about. I got nothing else to talk about. About something else. I have another forgot. Oh, bananas. Yeah, I forgot, because their sound effect when they get hit, like, by bananas, it sounded when you get hit. A Mario Kart Wii in 7, it changed, like, it's more banana-like when you get to the banana film. So it gets very confusing when you get hit by something or this is a banana film. Which, in this game, you can also dodge a banana. Just press B at the right time when you face something about that. Also, that was in Super Circuit. Which I'm not doing, since that does not have a mirror mode. I'm doing good right now. Just doing good. I got these. I knew I was gonna be screwed like last cup, or I didn't have any like these right here to protect myself. I didn't get hit by like any cars. I forgot which I got hit by any cars. This is lucky, and I got 3 back in my lives. I get hit by a green shell. You're just annoying as hell. Okay, it didn't hit me. Okay, the green shells in Mario Kart 7 are really... That was rude. Not so random. The green shells in Mario Kart 7 are ridiculous. I am dead serious. They are. If you hit them within a certain, like, aim, it will hit you, like, no matter what. Can't talk today. If you're, like, in a closed area, it will hit you. It will just hit you, which I don't like at all. Here's Choco Mountain, a reference to Super Mario Kart, Choco Island, I guess, it says part of it. Who slept, Yoshi? These two are getting on my nerves, seriously. Usually I don't have a problem with Toad, but now he's just aggravating me to the point I just want to punch him in the face. And she's just annoying always, like, oh god, here come the rocks. Wait, also, back in my 150cc, I almost fall off, like, right there. Go away. Get hit by that. Oh, I got good aim. I'm sorry, like, I'm sorry for all the Peach fans and Toad fans out there, but this really getting on my nerves here. And especially this one right here. Like, where? Why? Being a little pest, and there you go. And here she comes with a banana peel. Watch for the rocks, watch for the rocks. And I know where the hell he just came, like, come from. Okay, that was close. Come on, Mario, you can do this. It will catch up, like, right there. See? Oh my god. So I'm gonna give it some thumb tests, I can like pop the tires. I'm just gonna hold this. Cause usually I don't hold stuff in Mario Kart 64. Okay, it's on the ground. I mean items. Okay, let's say items. Seriously? Okay, there you go. Don't like you. No offense to any Peach fans out there. Okay, she's catching up, like, she's hauling ass right now. Oh god. Okay, that was just close right there. Lucky she's stupid and... Wow, I can talk. Sorry about that noise you heard in the background. Awesome. I'm not talking as much. Oh yeah, while I was playing Mario Kart 7 today, I got in a Wi-Fi match and... Well, I'm gonna say, not a Wi-Fi, like offline. I did one race without using any... I had the boost for the first time. I see more of that. Yeah, I got the boost. Ugh, not boost. Okay. And back was on Rock Mountain. I got a freaking mushroom. I got like 3 of them there. I didn't use any of them. Well, I used one, like 2 of them. I kept one mushroom the entire time. I didn't use any other items other than that. So I was like saying, wow, I didn't use any items other than mushroom. Of course, this mushroom was safe in case a blue shell will come my way. One came, but Peach just decided to hit me with a red shell. Basically, she screwed herself out of a trying to avoid a mushroom. What the hell? Turnpike glitching out there. Okay, yeah. Yeah, Peach just, like, got hit with a blue shell. She's practically saved me. I was like, I could have dodged it myself. I had a mushroom. Luigi, what the hell you come from? I don't know what you slept on. Fucking you two. Get on my nerves, seriously. Yeah, see. Oh, yeah, like, I think only two mushrooms. Not two mushrooms. Two blue shells came out of there. Hey, like, blue shells, trying to sit here. Two mushrooms, dodge them all. Wow, you're stupid. Usual. Who's the last person, Luigi? Aw, too bad, Luigi. He was all up in the second place area. Maybe next time, B. Maybe next time. So, yeah, this has been a... Wow, I'm sorry not talking to him. Sorry not got nothing else to say here. So I guess I'll see you guys next time for Star Cup in Mirror Mode. Goodbye.